What is up? This is Arlington and I just landed. We're here to relocate a possum. But the point of this video is not to relocate a possum. It's about me giving 3 tips when working with Terminix. So tip number one, dust and weeples. I'm not saying don't dust the weeples at all. I'm saying that don't dust them at every single quarterly service. Because what I notice is whenever you dust them well, the dust will still be there for more than 3 months. So in other words, you can save up so much time by skipping that treatment. But like I said, don't skip it entirely. I'm saying just skip it every other service. That's my biggest tip. That's what helped me speed up, you know, my appointments. Second tip, wake up early so you can go to the field early so you can get with your day done earlier. So last final tip is adjusting your work schedule. What I mean by that is that Terminix, they will be putting an extra service or an initial service in the middle of your day whenever you're already all in, like doing all your houses in one neighborhood or one zip code. So what I usually do is I'll make sure to put that initial service or extra service either at the beginning or at the end of the day so it doesn't disrupt my schedule. Because sometimes it will put me off balance or off track whenever it put an initial service or an extra service in the middle of your route. Like middle of my schedule, like, and especially that is off track. I have to travel 30 minutes out and then 30 minutes back in just to keep working on my schedule. I'd rather knock everything out and save that hour and then, you know, do my thing. Either do the initial service or extra service. But one thing is that you need to make sure you communicate with your customer, because if not, they're going to be complaining like, hey, this guy came up late, or this guy came too early. If you communicate with them, most of the time they'll be cool with it. I've only had a few that they were really upset with me. Like, no, I chose 1 to 3. I don't want you to show up after 3. I don't want you to show up before 1. You know, you're gonna have those customers. I'm sorry, you can't do nothing about it. But I'm just giving you a heads up. But there is most customers that they'll be cool with you, you know, knocking an hour in the morning or knocking an hour in the evening. Another plus tip, which I noticed that some techs, they appreciated when I gave them this tip, is that let's say you're trying to get your day done earlier, you're trying to get off like at 3 or 4 p.m. I would suggest to let the customer know that you're gonna come Saturday instead. This is only for appointments whenever it's scheduled between 5 to 7. And I know you're always like, you're gonna have that 2-hour gap if you're done early, like by 3 p.m. So letting them know like, hey, can I just come Saturday and do this extra service or do this quarterly service, initial service, whatever it is. And they'll be cool with it, because most customers, they're home on Saturdays, you know? So the reason that some customers, they schedule you from 5 to 7 is because they come home after 5. So that's a plus tip. I noticed that some techs were really appreciated that I shared that tip with them, like what I did just for me to get home, because I had things to do. You know, I had pilot classes. I wanted to go to the gym, you know, things like that. So that's my recommendation. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That's the 3 tips when working with Terminix. And this pretty much just for PC techs. I'm not too sure about termite techs, because I know termites, y'all get paid by the hour and we get paid. I mean, paid. Pest control techs that get paid by salary. So yeah, just subscribe. I'm gonna be making more pest control content, more aviation content, and even some workout content. So until next time.